In a non-Islamic country, is business of a printing and publishing business. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Wa rabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa sallam amri wa ahlil uqdatum lisaani yafqahu qawli. The printing business and the publishing business is a very sensitive business among the businesses, and these brothers surely have a lot of hard time, hard to be surviving with stopping like forbidden things. For an example, the publishing business, not supposed to be publishing a business card, not supposed to be publishing the flyers and making a copying of everything, copying of anything. It could be a shirk, it could be a kufr, it could be related to some non-Islamic organization, non-Islamic company, and something. It's like a movie store, it's like a music store. And also somebody comes with a woman photos to print this out, and so these are all in haram, because the Prophet ﷺ said the one who is doing a haram, the who is helping in a haram, who is being writing a contract in a haram, who is handling over, are all into the same category. They are doing a haram. So the business from that particular order that comes from a non-Muslim, and that risk is not halal. So basically they want to be avoiding doing that, and they just accept whatever is permissible.